mix between like pizza and a donut and
yeah.
I don't know. It's good. I like it.
I know, it's really tasty. I had it about in 2005 and we're back for a visit, so I was like, I have
to
have more. Kansas City area. Yeah. So like, I have to have more fried dough. I've been talking about it.
Around the corner.
Oh, do you really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So it's nice to be home.
Yeah.
We go all over the place.
Do you really?
Everywhere. The farthest north we go is Bangor, Maine.
Yeah.
And the farthest south is Woodstock, Connecticut.
Oh my gosh, so a lot.
Yeah, all over the place.
So when's your busiest time of year?
Sunday nights,
yeah. Yeah. Is this going to be a crazy weekend?
This coming Sunday.
I know. Oh, my gosh.
Number one day of the entire year.
Oh, my gosh. That is crazy.
That's the last day of the year, and it's the number one day.
Wow. Wow. Well, that's fantastic.
I heard somewhere they're expecting maybe about 100,000 people here.
Probably.
Wow.
Yeah, I think I was telling the guy just a minute ago, like, we get cops from the 10 surrounding cities, the SWAT team, horses.
Wow.
They go all out.
It's very
like the little median strip up there at the end of the walkway.
Uh-huh.
Filled with the cops' motorcycles.
Wow.
They're everywhere. They force us to shut down between 10 and 11. If we don't, they'll arrest us.
Oh, no!
Yeah, it's insane. They don't let us leave until they've cleared out the city.
So what time do you start frying dough, like, on that morning? Like, when would you start?
We get here at 8 o'clock to set up all these things.
And uh-huh.
Put some down there. One goes down there. They get spread out.
Everywhere.
And so we get here at 8. We open around 9:30, 10 o'clock. And
yeah.
Get ready to go. It starts to get busy around, like, noon time. That's when they start shutting down the streets.
Oh, my gosh. That is crazy.
Yeah.
Well, thank you for letting me film you fry my
dough.
Welcome.